Hey guys, this is another chapter of Crisis Warhead, Adaptor Perish. So right now we just came into a snowy island or something like that. Everybody around us just froze, and I think we'll have to follow the bad guy or whatever.
Shut it down, O'Neill.
Look, I screwed up, but I can fix this.
We've got a man down. Code Blue, shut it down!
5 more minutes!
I said shut the fucking thing down!
That was my last chance.
Okay.
Emerson, you getting this?
I was almost right. I guess following the container.
Take a left.
What the bloody hell is that thing?
Right now, that machine is the KPA's problem. Let's keep it that way as long as we can. Keep up with Lee in the container.
That low on damage?
Okay, we lost him again. Meet him with Eagle Team while I try and get a lock on the container.
What the bloody hell is that thing?
Right now, that machine is the KPA's problem. Let's keep it that way as long as we can. Keep up with Lee in the container.
Dane, Psycho, I copy.
You need to get over here ASAP. We lost contact with the other nanosuit team. You hear anything?
Negative.
Okay, we're cornered up here, but we found a soft spot in the ice. Bear's gone down to see if he can't blast a hole through to the next valley.
Strength. Excellent armor.
Oh yeah! Well, I guess if I did knew about this place, I guess I wouldn't survive. I was low in ammo. Let's try out something with this guy, shall we?
Energy critical.
Nice!
Yeah, well, I sort of owed him.
That should turn out well. Our the last guy who stepped on Emerson's dick almost made it out in one piece. Okay, everyone, let's go!
Open fire!
Did you find a way through?
Bear hasn't called in. We're making our way down to his location now.
Oh!
I have a bad feeling. Does anyone else have a bad feeling about this?
Got a little something on the radar. You might want to take a look.
Yeah, I see a flying car.
Positive contact!
And a giant... And a giant scarab or something.
Alright, gentlemen. This son of a bitch stands between us and the tunnel door. Let's take him down.
Stand by for some fucked up geometries of fire.
shit and let's go.
Flush him out!
Everyone good?
What about Bear?
Mission has priority. We're in direct support of Raptor now.
Screw that container! We've got a mad MIA!
Yeah, and on the other side of that ice ridge, we have a whole team MIA.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
And that's another chapter. See y'all in the next one.